set to go. And they're racing. One of the first of them to leave. Deep out is Get Your Money and Run. It was very, very quickly away, and so is Sir Snuggalot, Olga Louisa, Prince Ragnar. And right behind those is Lexington City when they get going. Driving up is Deep Dive near the inside. Get Your Money and Run, the first to concede. It went back from final authority, and Wednesday Stars are plenty. At the head of the others then came Back in Blue, third from last at the 550. Then came All My Money, who's back with Izzy May. Will they come to the turn? They've gone along at a furious gallop. Sir Snuggalot hugs the rail. Olga Louise sits about four off the fence. Prince Ragnar two lengths behind those. Then Lexington City. Deep Dive is diving through near the inside. Wednesday behind them, followed further back by Back in Blue. Sir Snuggalot, Olga Louisa, Lexington City, final authority, getting out of the ground. Deep Dive near the rail. Lexington City on the outside, got its head in front. Sir Snuggalot comes back though. A bobbing finish. Lexington City. Lexington City just bloused out Sir Snuggalot. Final authority, I thought, might be third from All My Money Wednesday, and also Deep Dive together. Then Stars of Plenty, Izzy May, Prince Ragnar weakening, followed further back then by, at the head of the others, Back in Blue, Olga Louisa was next home, and Get Your Money and Run had whipped them all in. Double here today for Simon Miller. It's Lexington City for Holly Watson that gets home to score. Number four, Lexington City will get the nod here in the seventh event of the day, and is suitably part-owned by Yarra Dale, of course, who Grant Burns does a lot of work with, and a wonderful association with Ron Sayers and Lynn Sayers, part-owners of the winner. So he'll be thrilled, and so will they be. Four gets it from eight, Sir Snuggalot. 10 third, final authority, Clint Johnston Porter. Nine Stars of Plenty ran fourth after being well back on the home corner. And Deep Dive, who tracked up right over the speed, has finished back there in fifth place ahead of All My Money. Prince Ragnar, it compounded. Olga Louisa could do no more. And it was left here to Lexington City, mapped to get the right run, and has delivered by City Place out of Kentucky Lass. Owned by R. Babcevich, Yarra Dale, A. Wertagina, T. Bailey, M. DeFreitas, and S. Simich. And that's its fourth win today from 11. That's a double for the Simon Miller stable as well here at Belmont Park. Holly Watson aboard Lexington City. Sir Snuggalot, an Oratorio Snugglet gelding for Steve Marty, ridden by Rosie Marty. And third, number 10, final authority by Zoo Star out of Chansky. Chris and Michael Gangemi preparing, and Clint Johnston Porter in the saddle. The last event, the Pink Ladies Day 1st of July handicap over 1650, 9 Tuscan Holiday, 15 Rock This Country are the two scratchings. It's a long head by one. The margin's in 60.23 with a 600-metre sectional of 35.80. As we take you back once again to Britt, who joins us in the winner's enclosure.
I do. I've got Simon Miller here. Simon, pre-race, you were concerned about how it all might be run if it was messy. How did you view it?
Yeah, well, it ran true to form, thank God. So they went along at a nice clip, and it made him settle. I think Holly a big rap here. Like, she knows his horse inside out. He's still a bit quirky yet. I don't think he's going to his top yet. Whether with the years I can go out to 1,200 now, I'll let her make the call. She's made a few calls on him and got it right. So I'll work in with her again, but it was a good win. Like, he paced himself, which he hasn't done before, maybe the years, but I'll leave it up to the boss. I feel like a big bully knocking Rosie off there as well. Like, she did a fair bit of work for us as an early door apprentice, and we didn't let her get her first city win, so I feel a bit shattered for her, but she'll get her turn. And happy birthday to old man Grant Burns.
Can you believe he's 50?
No, he doesn't look 50, does he? What do you reckon he looks?
Younger than that. We need to get his face cream.
No, I agree. He does look younger than that. See, it's auctioneering. No stress. Works for Yarra Dale. No stress.
Not like being a horse trainer.
That's right. Yeah, 100%. I look about 80.
Well done on the win.
Thanks, Brittany.
Let's get to Holly Watson, who I noticed gave this horse a nice pat crossing the line, and clearly one that she's done a bit of work with.
Exactly right. We were just talking about the pat. What's that about, Hol?
Oh, Pikey, giving the comic hero a nice big pat. Yeah, just had to do the same.
Simon was saying you do a lot of work with this horse.
Yeah, I do. I ride him every day. I love him to bits. He's just so... He's a weirdo, but I get along with him really well.
You did debate Mitchell. That makes two of them. What about this horse now today? He's quick, but there were others that were even quicker.
Yeah, obviously this prep we've decided to put the ears on him just because we knew he had the ability underneath him. He just needed to learn to not use it in the first half of the race and use it towards the end.
Simon was going to ask you, can he get 1,200 metres now with those ears on?
I definitely think so. He'll probably end up leading or outside the leader.
Congratulations, well done.
Thanks, Scott.
There is Holly Watson, combines with Simon Miller and Lexington City, takes out race number 7 in the happy 50th birthday Grant Burns Handicap. One more to come here from Belmont.